A new study using the data from the telescopes of Germany's European Space Agency's and NASA's challenges one of the fundamental ideas of the cosmology, that whenever we look in this universe, everything looks the same in all directions. We also know this principle with another name as isotropy hypothesis. In 2019, when European Space Agency unveiled a map made by the Planck Space Telescope of the cosmic microwave background, the radiation left over by the Big Bang. By looking at this cosmic microwave background, is likely looking at a newly born universe about 380,000 years old. It's possible that at the time the universe might follow the isotropy hypothesis, but now our universe is 13.5 billion years old. There is no guarantee the universe is still so uniform today. So that's exactly what the new study set out to investigate, and the results which they got really surprised the researchers. The researchers are from the Harvard University and the University of Bonn. They looked at the behavior of over 800 galaxy clusters to verify the isotropy hypothesis. By using the telescopes, they compare the temperature of the hot gas in those galaxy clusters to how bright those objects are in the sky. If the universe was the same in all directions and was expanding at the same rate everywhere, then clusters that were around the same temperature and distance should have a similar brightness. But the researchers noticed that this wasn't the case. As per Thomas Rapprich, co-lead author of the study, says that they saw that clusters with the same properties with similar temperatures appeared to be less bright than what they had expected in one direction of the sky and brighter than expected in another direction. In other words, we can say that the universe appeared to be moving away from us faster in some directions than others. But the drawback of their research is that they have not included the other factors that might influence the results, like the dust and gas clouds which were making certain areas fainter, and also they have not included the idea that the enormous gravitational effect of the clusters were affecting the measurements. So if this research holds true, then it would be a huge problem for cosmologists, because in cosmology few parameters are kept constant for astronomical measurements. But the good thing is that they admitted that the sample is relatively small and more data is needed before such profound conclusion can be accepted. Future X-ray missions by European Space Agency's Euclid will provide that extra data. So that's all for this video. Please like, share and subscribe my channel and help me to reach 400 subscribers as soon as possible. So thank you for watching.